Jay.
You got it?
Hey, my cousin just called me. He gave me a tip about a baller's car going to San Fierro to score yay.
Shit. We gotta find out who's supplying those cats.
Read your mind, Holmes. I picked them up at the Mulholland intersection, and I'm trailing them now.
Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
Better make it fast, Holmes. These boys aren't hanging around.
Holmes.
Where we going?
They were headed over Angel Pine Way. Follow the road and maybe we can pick them up.
Hey, what you doing?
Thank you.
There it is, Holmes!
What? You shermhead!
This business is bigger than any gang, S.A.
Ryder, little bitch! This guy take himself real serious.
That's T-Bone Mendez.
What now? Is that it?
Man, I need some shit to squeeze.
Hey, who's the gringo?
I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs pushing product, it's a serious organization.
How many of these clowns are there?
I know a pimp when I see one. They being clever about this, it ain't no exchange of nothing incriminating. That was some heavy shit!
We better split up and get out of here. I'll meet you back at the garage, eh?
Coolio, we got what we came for anyway.
Just mind yourself. A man should be like a bull seal.
What? Welcome to the Advanced Driving School. To pass, you must score bronze or higher in all 12 tests. To view a demonstration of each test, please use the TV over there. Passing a test will unlock the next test in the training program. You can come back and check your scores or take new tests at any time.
Thank you. yourself, sir.
Yo, CJ, it's like Jethro, dude.
Hey, Jethro, how is it?
Yo, dude, the garage is coming along nicely, man. But I rang about something else. There's an unofficial street racing club in San Fierro.
Unofficial as in illegal, right?
I don't know what you're talking about, dude. Anywho, they meet up around the driving school someplace. Thought you might, you know, like to know.
Thanks, Jethro. I'ma think about it, and I'll holler at you. Later, man.
Get out of my way!
Rather be rich than poor.
That's crazy, man. What are you looking at exactly?
Hey, cabrón.
Hey, man, you get them flicks developed? What's up, Woolsey?
Hey, Carl. I was just explaining to your brother-in-law that we were friends.
Oh, yeah? Well, look, Woolsey, I need to get some info from you, man.
What exactly do you boys want to know?
Who are these putas, Holmes?
Why don't you go take a look?
These guys?
Yeah.
They're the Loco Syndicate. They're pretty big time, I think. Don't have any dealings with them. We don't touch blow. Now this guy runs things. I don't know his name. This guy is T-Bone Mendez. He's the muscle.
And who's that guy?
That's Jizzy B. He's the biggest pimp in town. He helps set up the deals. You know, concierge of sorts.
Hey, then he my way in. How I get to him?
Oh, Jizzy? Jizzy runs the Pleasure Domes Club in that old fortress under the Gantt Bridge.
Hey, good looking out, Woolsey.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
All right. Remember, heroes get killed.
See, baby, I got everything. Mink sheets, mink coats, mink curtains in the winter. When I walk down the stairs, I'm walking down on mink carpet. Now, who's this trick? I don't need no more friends, baby.
All they try to do is peel me from my hoe.
Nah, it ain't about them. It's all about you, player. I heard you was the man with the hookup, and you was the man I needed to see. I'm offering my services.
Say what?
Yes, sir. See, I'm new in town. Anything you want, I can do. For a guy like me to work with, to work for, a guy like Jizzy B,
well, now that you mention it, I do have a slight problem. Something a little dumb muscle like yourself might be able to fix. Because you see me, I'm intellectual. Bitches, y'all walk on down to the bar and fix a pimp a drink. See, I only got two eyes, and in these streets, you got to have more than that. You got to be like a flying shit, you know? 100 eyes everywhere. Now some lunatic been fucking with my bitches. Motherfucker killed 2 last week. I want you to go find out.
No problem. You my player partner now, Jizzy.
Wait up! Mr. C to the J! See that pretty young thing in my car? Drop her off at the hotel downtown. Use my car phone and give me a ring-a-ding when you're done. And watch the rims, player! Treat that baby like the Pope-mobile.
You are so distracted. Wait till you hear about my new car.
Wait, what a strong bitch, huh? Ever had half and half with a sucia like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your ruca won't.
I'm listening, honest.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh. Real interesting.
Whatever, puto. Later, ese.
Hey, Jizzy, it's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church, got a little errand for you to run before you deal with that problem I was just talking about. Some young buck thinks he's a player been trying to peel my hoes over in Hatchback. Now, one of my girls over there just eyeballed the punk. I want you to get your ass over there and ice that pretender.
Here comes my player, now you in real trouble.
I was pimping through your mouth until you showed up.
Hey, it's CJ. Just to let you know, you don't have to worry about no competition in Hatchbury.
Worry? Did I say I was worried? No, I did not. Now to the real deal. Some of my girls in the Foster Valley been getting knuckle over. I want you to get your ass up there, nose around. Find out what's going on.
put my melon back to whack right there.
Mr. Jizzy, it's CJ.
You's a bad luck charm, Flunky. That girl you dropped off downtown wants out of the game. Her sugar daddy wants to take her off the streets. Nobody turns my hoe. You get your ass back to the hotel, and you make an example out of all of them.
Sent me to save your threadbare soul, harlot. Get in the car and remove your filthy vestments so I may better gaze upon thy corruption. Driver! Get us out of here before the devil's right hand snatches this poor girl from salvation.
Right away, your evangelical holiness.
Everything's been taken care of, Mr. Jizzy.
Oh, CJ, you the player's right hand, bitch. Oh, and by the way, that car's just come up over on the APB. Dump it, keep it, whatever. Just keep it away from me, my hole, and my club.
Oh, for sure, you got that, man. Hey, what's up?
Hey, Carl, it's Woozy. Hey, if you got some time, I'd like for you to come over so we can talk about something.
Yeah, for sure. Where you at?
I own a little betting shop in Chinatown. Just come around and introduce yourself. My people will be expecting a visit.
It's a plan, man. Later.
Now, just listen to me, okay? Now, it's very important that you listen to me. I ain't no retard, amigo. What you think? What you and Mike think? I'm just a pretty face to y'all? Is that y'all game? Now this here is the dumb muscle that I was talking about. Carl T-Bone, and in reverse.
Sup?
Orales.
Don't mind him, we go way back.
Hey, Holmes, don't be such a beachy liability.
Liability? Liability for what? Now, there's three of us and I'm getting 20%. What type of math is that? That's fool's math, player. You and Mike. I sell my soul to you guys. And that's what it's gonna come down to, huh? Screwing me out of my 13%?
You knew the deal. You agreed. Besides, we could have said 5%. And what would
and
you...
And what? Cat got your tongue? You as bad at talking as he is at mathematics?
Hey, you want to make this shit personal, S.A.? Hello? Yeah. What? Man. Damn. Hey, man, I gotta bounce.
Oh, no, you don't. I invented that trick, baby. Carl, come with me. We're gonna have to bust us a couple of melons up in here. What do you mean the shit has been ambushed? We can't just go out there, T-Bone. It could be a DEA trap.
Thank you.
Santos again.
Okay, I'm on it.
Thanks a lot, asshole.
This is not good. No good at all.
Hello?
Carl, it's Zero.
Oh, hi, Z. You wasn't around when I signed the deeds.
Yes, I know. I was on a dangerous reconnaissance mission deep into enemy territory.
Yeah, right, sure, whatever you say. I should come through and have a look at the business, you know?
Oh, of course, of course. I'll have to tidy up a bit. This place is such a mess.
Don't worry about it. I'll drop in soon. Hey, what up, Z?
Nothing is up, Carl. Apart from my blood pressure. And the imminent collapse of my hopes and dreams.
Why?
As usual, the forces of darkness have triumphed over good. Life is nothing but misery, briefly interspersed with agony.
Homie, what you on? Whatever it is, you need to reduce the dosage.
Excuse me, but I never take drugs. We all know drugs are for losers and or sex maniacs. And right now, sex is the last thing on my mind.
Thank God for that.
Berkeley is back.
Oh, Berkeley.
Yes.
Who the fuck is Berkeley?
Oh, just a man I once beat in fair competition. A man literally obsessed with revenge.
Oh, you put hands on him?
No, please. I never initiate violence.
Oh, I know. You knocked his bitch.
No. I won the prize in the science fair. First prize, that is.
And now he wanna pop you?
No.
And they say gangbangers is petty and small-minded. Hey, what's that bleeping sound?
That's him. We shall fight to the end!
Berkeley's launched a full-scale attack.
This is insanity!
All batteries commence fire! He's going for my transmitters! If he takes them out, I'll never be able to launch a counterattack.
No problem, man, but they're only toys.
They're not toys, they're just smaller. TJ, bogey's at 12 o'clock!
Thank you.
metaphorically. As long as we have opposable thumbs, we will fight you. Well done, Carl. Now leave. I must prepare for the battles ahead. Never have so few owed so many. Too little, three... No, that's not it. What is it? We will fight him on the beaches. Well, rooftops.
Hey, Z, where you at?
Go away, Carl. I'm very, very busy back here. Top secret stuff, not for your eyes. Too sensitive.
Come on, homie, where are you?
I said go away, Carl. I don't need any friends today. Thank you.
Man, them some pretty strong draws.
Yes, my hero. Carl, he came back and humiliated me. I shall probably turn to prostitution now, where I will be found dead and broken. I am a 28-year-old man whose landlord just helped him down from a hook from which I had been hanging from my underwear, contemplating my inadequacy for nearly 2 hours. Ow, my crack.
Look, you gotta get even, homie. What kind of weapons you got?
I've got a prototype of a miniature plane.
Huh, well, with that plane, we gonna go humiliate Burke.
Okay, cool.
Man, this is ridiculous.
That went right up my crack. Berkeley has his sycophantic lackeys do all his deliveries. Well, we shall hit him where it hurts the most. Bring his mail order model business to its knees. Launch the Red Baron. Thank you.
Hitler's own smell smells like victory.
I'm working my way through the
car. What's happening, Zero?
I'm off to engage with Destiny, good or bad.
What the hell are you talking about now?
The hour of judgment is upon me, and I must ask myself if I am a sheep or a goat. Carl, will you be my second? Here are some letters. I've left everything to you in case I don't make it. Please.
Already own it! What's wrong with you, man?
We are crossing the Rubicon. I am to engage in battle with Berkeley. At stake, honor, and our very lives. It's funny. I've never noticed before how beautiful this time of year can be. I may never again see Rome in the springtime. A butterfly.
Come on with all the talking, man. Is you gonna battle Berkeley or what?
It's a fight to the death! Come hither! Behold, no man's land.
Man, y'all take this shit seriously.
Berkeley's headquarters is across no man's land. I'll drive the bandit, you fly the goblin, and help any way you can. If I get the bandit into Berkeley's base, he must leave San Fierro for good. Let battle commence! Carl, don't be an idiot. Use the goblin to move that barrel. Carl, I'm blocked. There's another cursed barrel in the way. Move it! Carl, Berkeley's blocked me again. Curse you, Berkeley! Carl, move that barrel! Carl, move that obstruction!
Carl, I'm blocked. Berkeley, you, sir, are a loser. Leave the field of battle in shame, pack up your crummy mail order business, and get out of my town! Carl, you are all a duelist like me could want in a second. Sir, I salute you.
T-Bone, pump your brakes, baby. Take a chill pill and just lay back and let the red mist fall, brother.
Hey, Holmes, open your eyes, dog. Can't you see we're getting messed with here, Holmes?
Hey, partner. T-Bone, look, it's Carl. Now, he's a real hero out there.
Sad.
See? We still good.
What, are you Vato stupid? Someone's onto us. We need to go back and rethink.
I think they was just trying their luck.
Mike, I've been trying to contact you. What? Oh, man, who are you? Okay, just keep talking. Hey, Holmes, Mike's in trouble. Let's bounce.
What trouble? Who is Mike?
Man, they taking the yay shipment and the van, and Mike's still in the back.
Well, what are we gonna do? How the fuck we gonna know where he is?
He's got his phone. He's gonna talk to us till his battery runs out. Come on, we gotta bounce.
All right, let's jet.
Gotta make this quick. Mike doesn't got much time on his battery left.
He says he can hear seagulls. Mike can hear gulls.
Seagulls? Shit, that could be anywhere in this town.
He can hear heavy machinery.
Hawks, Eagles, and heavy machinery? What is that, a building site or landfill or something?
There's a building site in Doherty! Is on the way. He says he can hear a truck reversing. He says it's busy like a freight depot or something.
Freight? Oh, they must be down at the docks.
Get to the docks in Easter Base! Hey, we'll be there in a minute, Mike. Then he heard gunfire. He thinks they just shot their way through a security gate.
They don't have heavy security at the docks, but they do at the Air Force freight depot.
To the airport, rápido.
You lack street knowledge.
Mike and your aircraft taking off and landing. Hey, don't worry, Mike, we're nearly there. Mike's cell phone battery's running low. There's the gate.
And some dead security guards.
Hey, this is the place. Keep your eyes peeled for that van.
Okay, the tag should work now, Holmes.
Tag? What the hell is a tag?
After that last bit of trouble, Mike hit the transponder in the white. We was gonna follow it to the gang, but something must have fucked up. And now we gotta use it to find the van and rescue Mike.
Oh, how it work?
Simple. Closer we get, the stronger the signal.
Shit! There they are!
Hey, man, come on, hurry up.
Apúrate, apúrate.
About time, T-Bone. Who the fuck is this?
Hey, that's one of Jizzy's clowns. Relax, güero.
You hear that? We gotta torch this van with the coke in it.
Hey, Charlie, güero, we ain't torching nada.
This is a setback, but doing 20 to life is a little more than that. Comprende, amigo?
Hey, right, man. Let's do it and get the hell out of here.
Hey, who the fuck asked you, payaso? This ain't a committee.
Exactly. I call the shots here. Now shut up and let's go.
done.
How long you been working for Jizzy? I haven't seen you before.
Just got into town last week. I've done a couple jobs here and there.
Just got into town, huh? Where were you before that?
Hey, what is this?
Man, just ask the fucking question.
Look, man, chill. I've been to Los Santos with my family, all right?
Give me his wallet.
What? Hey, get off!
Quit struggling and concentrate on the road. Here you go, Mike.
Carl Johnson, huh? All right, I've seen enough here.
Hey, it was a dub in there. Better still be there when I check it.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay, Carl Johnson. You did good today.
Man, now shake the spot. We got shit to talk about.